Hey guys, so today is March 28, 2014, and so I got a tea haul for you, and so I haven't done one for a while because I'm really trying to finish off the stuff that I've got, and I finished a lot of it, so that's why I'm doing another tea haul, and I'm going to be calling this my spring tea haul because I did order a few things from their spring collection and I'm very excited to share with you. So let me open this package here. I do that because I already know how they pack their stuff, so it's okay to stab it like that, okay? Because David's Tea is very good at packing their online shipping stuff. It's really, really nice. So, the David's Tea, like I've showed you many times, but if you are new to my channel, if you haven't seen my other tea blog videos before, they come in and arrives in the box like this with the nice sticker stick on top. And then there's lots of tissue paper, and then they have a menu, a tea menu. They have the tea menu. They have like a little bit different design every time. It's really cool. And they have their tea menus available in their stores too. So that's their tea menu. And then the next layer would be this envelope here, which is the three free samples. That is why I like shopping with David's Tea online so much, because whatever you buy, you get three free samples online. And now I didn't want to shop that much to get it, but they have a special promotion until I'm not sure when it is, but like if you shop online $100, you get a free mug or something. So, and then it comes with the bill, your bill of what you ordered. And so my today's price is, do they even show you the price here? No, they don't show you the price. Oh well. But yeah, so that's the list of what you ordered. And then the three free samples is here, guys. So this one, oh, I'm very excited to try this one because it's always been on my to-do list to try it, but I've never tried it, and I've heard a lot of people like this stuff. It's this Japanese style green tea. It's the Genmaicha. And it's this traditional Japanese green tea contains roasted grains of brown rice for a toasty sweet flavor all its own. Steamed green tea from Japan and roasted rice. I'm very excited about this one. And then this one is called the Kenyan Tinderet. I've never noticed that David's Tea got this one before. It's really weird. Let me read to you. Most connoisseurs drink this as a little luxury after a good meal. We recommend trying it with breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And this is the black tea from the Tinderet Estate in Kenya. So I really, really love black tea, guys. So this would be a nice to try. A little bit different. And, I've actually really wanted to try it, buy it in this time, but it's part of their spring collection. It's this peaches and cream. It's a herbal tea. So, with big pieces of peach, apple, and vanilla, this fruit-packed blend tastes just like the fresh peaches with vanilla scented cream, and it's got peach, apple, vanilla pieces, peach, crunchy, peach puree, tangerine, strawberry juice, black currant, carrot juice, safflower, sunflowers, and natural flavoring. Very happy, happy, happy. I don't know, like, I'm always very happy with the samples that they send me because it's always the stuff that I want to try but I've never had before. And then there's bubble wrap. Okay, so now I try to, this time I try to go with the most types of tea, but with the most value in the money. And it's stuff that I want to try, but I don't want to waste it if I don't like it. So they have this type of packaging called stackable tins. And it is in these like 30 gram packages, so it's not too much, and if you don't like it, it's not a waste. And this is a palm. This is one that they say it's come back for spring. It's the Palm Tango. And so, let me read you the description of Palm Tango. Let me see if I can find it in here, guys. I don't know if I can even find it in here. But it's like got like a pomegranate. Oh, I'll read you the ingredients, guys. It's got mango, black tea, pomegranate, mango, and artificial flavoring. It's a pomegranate and mango flavored tea here. So I'm not really sure about this, so I just bought a little tin to try it, and that's $5. And then the next one that I got was this long life oolong tea. And this one is it's got peach, apricot, almond slices. And this is one of the more expensive teas. It's like almost like $10 for 50 grams. So this one is the flat price of $5 for just over 30 grams of tea there. So just a little bit to try to see if I like it or not. Yep, so there's a long life oolong tea. And then the next one is, this is a part of their spring collection. I'm very excited. It's the organic grape expectations. So I bought a little tin to try it because I'm not a really fan of green tea because I mostly just drink black tea. So what it is this, come on here, guys. Okay, so let me read you the palm. It's actually the front page here, guys. Let me read you the palm tango one. The palm tango is bursting with pomegranates, seeds, and big pieces of mango. This black tea blend is like a cross between your favorite breakfast tea and the best juice ever. So that's the palm tango. And then this is the grape expectations, and it's a flavored green tea. And like I said earlier, I'm not a really fan of the green teas. So this is a fresh with centric green tea, sweet raisins, and ripe tangy grapes. This sophisticated fruity blend is a classic in the making. I love the way they make a play on the words, like the grape expectations. This is the spring collection tea. And then the next one is there's a bunch of old favorites coming back, and I still haven't got a chance to make a video for you guys about this, but this is one of my classic favorites I fell in love with earlier. It's the coffee pu'er. Because it's so good, I keep on finishing it up so fast. And it's this blend combines pu'er with two coffee beans, extracts, chocolate, caramel, and almond flavor. Even your coffee addict friends will go crazy for it. This is a really, really tasty one. And then I've done a video on this before. It's the movie night tea. It's a really, really good tea. And just look for it in my tea blog. And then once again, I still haven't had a chance to do it because I finished this one too fast, is the Chocolate Rocket. It's a yerba mate tea, and it says, need a boost, this energizing hint of chocolate, almonds, raspberries, chicory, and roasted mate will help you will have you up and flying. So this is the chocolate rocket. This is my favorite, one of my favorite teas from David's Tea. And I've always put this in my to-do list to try, and I finally managed to fit this into this order. And it's black tea. It's the Three Wishes. And what it is this rare tea's exotic fragrance of jasmine and rose water will transport you to the time of Alibaba. And it's got Chinese black tea, Chinese green tea, sunflower petals, jasmine blossoms, rose petals, and artificial flavoring. So this is the Three Wishes. Okay? And then so... this is a really funny one. Like, this is part of their... spring collection as well, and this one is the Cool Cucumber. Like, when I first heard this name, I thought it was like body wash or something, like, you know, the Cool Cucumber body wash, but it's tea. So it's Cool Cucumber. I'm not lying to you, that's what the name is. And it's a black tea. Some things are just undeniably cool, and this deliciously refreshing black tea with cucumber slices is one of them. So the ingredients are black tea, honeydew melon, and there's melon and sugar in it, and cucumber, sunflower, blue mallow blossoms, natural and artificial flavoring. So that's Cool Cucumber. Really, really cool to try it out, guys. And the last thing that I got was, in a few weeks, we will be going on holidays, and so I decided to take this convenient packaging. It's their sachet tins. And so what it is, I bought the chocolate rocket one. So it comes in a pack of six, and it's very convenient because we're going for a week only. And so... and then so it opens up, and then it just comes in convenient little packages like this. Oh my god, it smells so good already. And I haven't even opened it, the tea, yet. So this is for vacation when we go on holidays in a few weeks. So, yep. So I hope you guys enjoy my tea videos, and you should be expecting a few tea reveal videos soon, and I'll see you in the next tea video. Thanks for watching.